I'm going to be doing an upgrade on this self-irrigating drain buckets. I'm going to be removing this pipe, and I'm going to be installing this three-quarter inch